I ran for district attorney in my county on this platform of fighting corruption with the idea that even if you prosecute a difficult case and lose, it's better than only prosecuting cases that you know you can win. Because if people know they're going to be subject to a prosecution, they're going to be less willing to engage in fraud and corruption.